Ah, there you are.
Go on, let them know we're here.
Don't know you.
Just open the fucking door.
Yeah? You make a fucking appointment? Cause I don't see nothing in my book.
Want to talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. They could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat. You hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him. Called him special.
Minas Holmes. Shit.
Hey. Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle.
Here to see Royce. We got biz to transact.
Mr. Royce is busy just now. You'll deal with me.
You got a bot. Model MT0D12. Called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah. You talk to me. Name's Dum-Dum. Now couch. Plan it. Well, shit. Goes for you, too.
I'll stand.
This so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down for a planet bullet in your
Jesus
skull.
Jesus, Jack, what gives?
Primerito, I don't like this guy's tone. Segundo, sitting on your ass makes you an easy target.
Sit your ass down for a planet
Jack,
bullet in your skull.
Jack, sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... Shit.
Well, all right. Come on, got to lighten up. Take a hit.
What you blowing?
Esquive, pure as baby powder.
Black lace, tough to get your hands on. Gotta have a good source.
What's it do?
Ups dorsin adrenaline to the point you feel no pain. Trip so intense it verges on psychosis. Corps fed it to their fighting legions during the Corp Wars.
Cyber psychos pop the tabs like candy. Vaporizing and mellows the burn without killing any of the effect. Come on, give it a whirl! Better? Now we can talk. Here we go. The Flathead. Model MT-0D12.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated link too, so when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings.
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
It'll have to do.
Look at that. Picky little fucker. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Come on. Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice. Alright. You want the Flathead? I better see some eddies.
Seeing as you already got the eddies for it, you ought to offer us a discount. A big one.
A discount? Fuck. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica?
No, he's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So you gonna consider my offer now?
I don't wait!
Bang.
Bring it, cocksuckers! Hold on a beat! Taco! Muerte, cabrón!
Controller.
Then let's go. The quicker the better.
Let's get out of here. I'm dying for some fresh air.
Production line. Plus, I thought you loved me.
Really, no other way.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jackie Wells.
Finish the cunt.
Point for you.
We're coming for you.
Thank you.
puta mano!
Yeah. like the way you operate. Maybe you'd do some more work for us.
When I say something, I do it. Keep my word.
Mm-hmm. Me too. Heard one of the Flatheads is missing. Must have fallen off the truck along the way. Guess Militech will never find it. Pleasure doing business. Secure the area.
Time we were on our way, Kanan.
Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Thanks, Jack. Solid as ever.
Hey, yeah, you too, but, hey, what's this about? You feeling all right?
Yeah, I want to make sure, you know? We're good together. I like how we do things.
I do too, V. I do too. Hey, let Dex know we got his toy for him. And then I say we hit the afterlife. You know, do some shots. Ahí luego, V.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You used the corpo woman?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch from Maelstrom.
So you paid for the Flathead with corp cash?
No. Decided I could use the Eddies myself. And I just grabbed the bot.
Just like that?
Not just. Had to use violence.
You got some balls, Mr. B. What about the meet with Evelyn Parker?
Still on the to-do list.
Mm-hmm. That meet's the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that chip. Parker'll be waiting for you at Lizzie's bar. Good luck.